Goes this way, then that, then gets back onto the left boot, kicks into the scoreboard pocket, backing back, overall couldn't quite take it. Great crumbing by Cross, who'll try and shred the shoulders, get back to the handball now, looking for a teammate in Ira, off a step from 45, Emmanuel Ira goes bang with a goal. But it comes out now in the Ira direction, his hand pass backwards to a teammate in Brown. He'll kick now towards half forward, Davis in a one-on-one, good work, Whittlesey. Great mark. Take it. He's backward of centre wing on that outer side. Off the left boot, he'll kick to a pack. Flying at the top, overall, great pair of hands. Plays on quickly to McKinnon. Good ball movement south. Inside 50, and a mark by Cross. 24-18 on the year. Cross from 40 out, directly in front. Stabs at it, but he snuck it in. A goal to the Panthers. South's defence do well. They bring it back inside 50. A clever little tap from Rose to Little. Back to Davis from outside 50. Off a step, the big man goes bang, and has kicked it. Whittlesey scrambling, trying to get the footy there was Rose. He just hacks it towards the goal face. Over the top by Fitt, and a goal to the Panthers. Nick Little in there for the Panthers, dispossessed in the tackle. McKinnon again, another kick. Possession. Inside 50, in some space, Davis. The ball needs to sit. He can waltz into an open goal square and kick through his... Out of defensive 50 for North Adelaide. Down there at the southern end, the hand pass there from Barnes was smothered. Back in the McKinnon direction, just jams it on the boot. A dribbling, a bouncing ball, has it gone through? A goal to McKinnon. Clearance goes the way of the Panthers through Carpenny. A wobbly kick inside 50. Fit, one, two, he's taking the mark.
That's a good mark.
He almost has to start it at us in the grandstand. Let the breeze work it back. So Fit, a penetrating kick.
Yes.
A very good kick. Two goals in as many minutes for the Panthers. 23 gone in the third term. Score check thanks to the power of Redux. South 11-6-72. North Adelaide 5 behinds. As the whistle's gone, it is a free kick, and it's going the way of North Adelaide. So another chance for the Roosters.
The lack of a goal actually starts to play in your mind here a bit. So I think you'll be a bit nervy lining up for this one.
So the big man, Alex Barnes from Sacred Heart, originally from Port Magpies at SANFL level, comes in now. We're right behind him. It's a good-looking kick, and there it is. North Adelaide's first goal at the 23-and-a-half-minute mark of the third term. The big man in crab jams it on the boot. Collision coming up. Well done by the man in Jarman. A player spotlight in this third term. Good body work, though, by Craig.
And
pass through the fingers there of Spina. Socking it off the ground. Wilkinson, he's got a dribbling ball. Will it dribble? Will it dribble? It will! To Craig, a long kick inside 50. This is better ball movement from North. Harvey couldn't take it one-handed. Does well to get boot to ball. It's trickling towards goal. Mitch Harvey with a highlight. A great finish by the big man. A second goal to North Adelaide. You want to swing on that left boot. Handball inboard to Whittlesey. He tries to evade the Dakota Nixon tackle. Gets boot to ball in the end. Out there to the teammate at the top of the square. In McKinnon, he's got his third.